Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview. I want to thank you so very much for staying with me while I took a break. I'm back with my next guest on the Valder Beebe Show. I've got Dr. Maxie Gordon. He's here to talk about mental health conditions, and he's going to give us some inside information. Dr. Gordon, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Adults who are facing serious mental illnesses, you know, they can face hurdles in managing their health. What can you help my listening audience with?
Well, there are a number of severe mental illnesses. In this country, we have about 2.8 million adults living with schizophrenia. And schizophrenia can be a serious disease involving people who hear voices, see things, and who tend to be disorganized in terms of their presentation.
With all of those people dealing with schizophrenia, are they experiencing relapse, which means they have a negative impact on them trying to get care if they are getting care?
Absolutely. And you know what? I'm partnering with Janssen to talk about schizophrenia and also about delaying relapse. There is some new information that talks about the fact that individuals who take long-acting injectable medications, that there may be a delay in relapse.
So to be on medication, which we hear all the time, that seems to be a way to control any disease, it seems.
Well, yeah, medications are usually tailored to the individual. It's usually medication combined with therapy and various other things, including case management. It's really tailored to the individual to find the best way to manage their illness and to give them a better quality of life is what we're hoping for.
Those who are suffering with these types of mental illnesses or suffering with undiagnosed mental illnesses, you say you've partnered with a drug maker. How can they find out more? Because right now, Dr. Gordon, I have to be honest with you, and these are just people in my audience. They've lost their job. They're on furlough. They're in the food line. So how do they get help?
Well, to get information about mental illnesses themselves, as well as, schizophrenia and the care and treatment guidelines, I recommend the website psychiatry.org. That's psychiatry.org. It's really interesting because there was an article in a recent medical journal that talked about during this particular pandemic, not only are there food lines or difficulty with people losing their job, but people are delaying getting their mental health treatment, which actually makes it worse and gives us a poorer prognosis in terms of what may happen with them. So it's important to put the message out there that these services are available, that people are still out there to help with their mental illnesses.
I want to thank you for that information. I want my audience to know that Dr. Gordon is board certified, and he also serves as an immediate past president of the Mississippi Psychiatric Association. Thank you, Dr. Gordon. I appreciate you.
Thank you so much. Thanks for having me.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.